The first matchup of the Summer League will be RJ versus Zion. The young Knicks versus the young Pelicans.
The future Knicks.
Oh, it's gonna be a it's gonna be a blockbuster in Vegas, baby. It's gonna be a blockbuster, man.
Awesome.
I'm telling you, CK2K supposed to be linking up out there, meet up with CK2K and do some stuff out there. But yeah, that's the first matchup.
The Zion's coming to the Knicks in like 7 years.
They want to be teammates. That's what you're going to hear. That's what you're going to hear. Free agency in 2025. Rumors are that Zion and RJ want to be teammates in New York.
Yup, exactly. That's exactly.
I won't be here for this, man. Somebody else going to take over Knicks Fan TV, man.
Nope.
I'm going to be gray-haired by then, man. I can't take the stress. I can't take the stress. But, yeah, so that's July 5th, Knicks Pelicans, 9:30 p.m. Eastern on ESPN. July 7th, Knicks versus Suns, same time, same station. July 9th, Knicks versus Raptors, same time, NBA TV. And July 10th, Knicks versus Lakers, same time, ESPN2. And then after that, you get into your 18 tournament, so on and so forth. So I'll be out there covering Knicks Pelicans and Knicks Suns out there in Vegas, man. So make sure you stay tuned to the channel. But because that's also going to be in the midst of free agency, man. It's going to be crazy.
That's going to be nuts.
It's going to be crazy, man. It's also going to be in the midst of free agency. So it's going to be wild.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do the own video. She's gonna be out there. I'm gonna be live streaming with you.
Yeah, man. No, well, obviously, when I'm out there, we will definitely do the show from out there. I'm bringing the whole studio's coming with me. So.
Okay.
Now the whole studio's coming with. So. All
right,
so. Yeah. So we'll be there ready, man. We'll be there ready. So I'm looking forward to it. That's the Summer League tilt, man.
Yeah,